I think teenage girls make the perfect weapon. Season one's training ground was Utrecht, where the girls were being turned into soldiers.
They have all this fighting and physical training.
They're moved to the English countryside to be given socialization.
These girls have been given an identity that's not them. They have to pretend to be somebody else so that when they go into the real world, people don't question who they are, because we're supposed to be a disguise and then attack, obviously.
It's a great juxtaposition.
They send me away to find them a fortune, a chest filled with diamonds and gold. The house was awake with shadows and monsters, the hallways they echoed and groaned. I sat alone in bed till the morning, I'm crying, they're coming for me. And I tried to hold these secrets inside me, my mind's like a deadly disease. I'm bigger than my body, I'm colder than this home, I'm meaner than my demons, I'm bigger than these bones. Jumped at the slightest of sounds. I couldn't stand the person inside me. I turned all the mirrors around. I'm bigger than my body, I'm colder than this home, I'm meaner than my demons, I'm bigger than these bones. So they'll never die when I'm dead. And I've grown familiar with villains that live in my head. They beg me to write them so I'll never die when I'm dead. I'm bigger than my body, I'm colder than this world.